237 Avenue E, front entrance. Entrance by living room. Another room here off the side. We come back around to another living area. Then we go into the kitchen. Quite a good sized kitchen. And off the kitchen, there's a full bathroom. That's a good size also. And there's a pantry and a place for laundry hookup. Next, we'll go upstairs. This is the hallway. The front room. Then we'll move into the bathroom. It's a half bath upstairs. Second room, interesting ceiling. Another nice size room. And there's a room in the front.